The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
This is my brutality!
Now the nightmare is real.
Grass, bones, and utter cheese.
Has got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
You're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be. Some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw. Waving the red brand flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women. Chokeslam!
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
And Rousey avoids that one.
And she knew Ripley's game plan. Superb technique from Rousey. Sequence of reversals there.
Jumping down with a leg drop.
Hurled away. God.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Top the world slam. The baddest woman on the planet's in trouble.
Seems like Rousey's been well scouted.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Big slam.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Bunch of hand speed. Corey, despite all the success she's amassed both inside and outside of the squared circle, some opponents of Ronda Rousey consider her lack of WWE experience something they can exploit. With that in mind, might Rousey actually be the underdog tonight?
An underdog? Not necessarily. More like underestimated. Most of Ronda's opponents have a habit of expecting less in-ring depth from her because of her firsthand lack of experience, but she can use that underestimation to her advantage.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Rolling Neva! Oh, look at this!
And a big boot is her path to freedom.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Ah, Ronda with a rolling clothesline. Brutal assault from the baddest woman on the planet.
Ronda continues to reveal the depth she has in this ring, making her opponent pay for underestimating her this time.
Kick right to the spine. Fighting back with a counter.
Opportunity now for Rhea to capture some momentum.
But Ripley still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Knee strikes, burying knees into the body. Jumping knee strike finds the mark. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Bunch of hand speed. Rousey got countered there. She just turned it around. Ripley gets her back.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Oh, blackjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Ooh, and a reversal. Oh, and a knee.
And another.
One after the other.
Oh, very frustrated at what's going to happen here.
Frustrated? I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Well, she's got no business out here.
You going to stop her?
Somehow maneuver their body out of this submission, dropping bombs, and they're free.
Bunch of hand speed. Uh-oh. Just clearly frustrated with this interruption.
Wait a second. I cannot believe she is here. Shoulders are down.
She still fights out in one.
She is still in this fight.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
What's she got here? Ronda with a layout here in Aki. Two. No, she kicks out.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Bunch of hand speed. Uh-oh. To the body, nice. Rousey takes her down. Arm bars in. Arm bar.
Trapped and nowhere to go.